afternoon. I'm Jim Canterbury with the Pathfinder Knife Shop. We're going to do a quick run through on our heat treating operation. We've got forged just about up to temperature with some knives already in it. Wanted to kind of let you see how this actually works. This is a devil forge. We use this particular model because it will hold six knives at a time. And doing six knives at a time, we can have them hot and ready so that we can actually do about one knife a minute through there. I'm going to show you, if you'll turn around and look into the forge now, the color of the knives as we sneak in a little bit closer to them. You can see each knife is almost a straw yellow. They're not really red, they're actually yellow. I'm going to pick this one right here because the color goes all the way back almost to the first hole. That's indicating that it's up to temperature on the first hole. Take that knife out of there now, follow me around and into the quench. It's going to catch fire. I'm going to dip it just below so that it'll kill the fire. And as soon as the boil quits coming around it, I keep stirring it very gently. I'm going to wait for about 15 seconds to take it out of the hot oil. The knife will still be very hot at that point, but it will be quenched and ready for being cleaned off. We clean the oil off of it. We don't leave the oil on it on our operation the way we could because it's cleaner. We've got about 15 seconds on this knife now. I'm going to take it out of the oil and let it drip a little bit. Take it over here and I'm going to pass it between two pieces of cloth. Times to get the excess oil off of it. And then we just lay it on a piece of granite, nice and flat, let that one cool. Take the next one, it's going in, and put it in place of where I had the last one. Take the next one out, because it's ready all the way up, as you can see, into the oil, in deep enough to kill the flame. You can see a little bit of boiling around it. Boiling has stopped now. We're going to wait about 15 seconds again. Just keep moving it around in the oil very gently. Not a fast stir. Time to remove it. Time is not super critical, except you need to go at least 15 seconds. Wipe the excess oil, clean that one off, put it down, a fresh knife and put it in. This is where this is done a little differently for us. At this point, we're going to turn it like a hot dog. The one I had before is now turned over. I'm going to go to another one that's ready to come out. Do the same cycle over again. Oil's going to stop here in just a few seconds. Now we time for another 15 seconds. That's your minimum. You can go 20, 25 on birthday. If you're just doing this for the first time, I highly recommend you use a heat-resistant glove on both hands. I'm only using one glove because I do not touch anything hot with that left hand of mine.